A New Jersey Transit and Amtrak service will soon be getting funds to help improve the system. In the last hour, U.S. Congressman Frank Pallone of New Jersey announced a $112 million investment that will modernize transit infrastructure along the Northeast Corridor. The funding includes $18.6 million to upgrade the signal system between New Brunswick and Elizabeth, $13.4 million for modernization across a 23-mile stretch in northern New Jersey, and $80 million for upgrades at the Kearny substation.